former point guard, legendary point guard out of Chicago, former DePaul Blue Demon. Also, I got Sharon Collins, man, former Crane standout, high school standout. He's an NCAA champ out of Kansas from the Jayhawks and former Charlotte Hornet point guard. So he's definitely going to be in the building, man, including myself, man. So we're totally going to have some fun out there on the basketball court for a great cause. And, you know, I know I mentioned I got my mom here from Hands of Hope for You, and she's talking about this great event on the 23rd that she has coming up. So if you just join, she's going to fill you in a little bit on the event. And then we're going to get back into some more music right quick. So, Mom, tell them, you know, about this great event that you got coming up. I know you've been on here talking. Man, I know you're probably out of breath right now, but it's all good. But let everybody know, you got people totally, like, just constantly tuning in. So we got to keep them filled in. What's going on, all the good stuff that's here in Chicago, because we hear about so much bad stuff here. So we're going to give them the good stuff. So what's up?
All right. Well, Hands of Hope for You will host their second annual Rubies on the Runway Inside Out, July 23rd from 4 to 7:30 will take place at the Miracle Center Church located at 5634 West Chicago Avenue, right on the corner of Parkside in Chicago in the Annex. And we welcome all you to come out and celebrate with us as we spotlight homeless and cancer survivors. They will receive a full makeover of hair, makeup, and gowns. They will strut the runway. Now, this is a fashion show with a spiritual twist. And we're really excited this year because our ladies will just show their stuff. You will see ladies that will receive a full makeover, and the joy of the Lord will just overflow out of them as they strut the runway. These ladies are receiving a makeup from stylists and on the west side of Chicago, as well as gowns. And we're going to have a great time. This event, the tickets are $25. Please give me a call at 773-574-0969 to purchase your ticket. We have a special running right now for $20. The tickets are $20 right now until July 19th. And give me a call. You can also email me at handsomehopeforyou@gmail.com. Again, that number is 773-574-0969.
There you go. And with that being said, man, real talk, my mama, y'all think is old, but she's not. She put me up on this song right here, man. It's Heavy D, Big Daddy. Here you go. Your room late at night, it's tough. Home for the best is dead, so get it right. You be like that. It's that Big Mac, we all love the life. That's right. Game get tight. Say, why you caught up in the hype? That's right. That's right. Niggy be jiggy. Baby, you ready for Big Daddy?
I want your body.
Say what?
The way you touch.
Here we go, mama.
Drive it in your cab.
That's right.
You can be my Big Daddy. Take it slowly. Have that
like dollar sign, booby all that and then some, job all that, mad income, and New York is where she represent from, 24-7, you the one that I be sweating, you a dime, that's no question, couldn't be nothing less than sexually the best next to me, I confess, you got me hooked on like phonics, or we heads on crime, now sip your Remy, you give them all like Demi, good and plenty, nothing could compare to you, boo, I swear to you, I feel for you, for real for you, all I wanna do is be with you, might even steal for you, you walk like, you talk like, sexy. When you kiss me, you bless me, undress me, caress me. You on my mind like all the time. You genuine and you fine, bitch, and you like dollar sign. Yeah, yeah.
I want your body.
Say what?
The way you touch me.
Talk to my baby.
Driving in your cab. You can be my baby.
Sexy.
Daddy.
Sit up, y'all.
Take it slowly.
Say what?
Have it hold me.
Talk to my baby.
Driving in your cab.
That's right.
You can be my baby.
Hold the lady,
driving in your Cadillac. You can be my big daddy.
Just sit back and be smooth, everybody. How you doing? This is Brandon Cox, host of the Be Smooth Radio Show, every Wednesday at 3 p.m. Just give me your ears, Chicago. I don't care where you are, in your neighborhood or just out and about. Downtown Chicago, I mean, no matter where you are, just give me your ears. Even if you're on public transportation, turn your podcast on. Go to intellectualradio.com, www.intellectualradio.com, and iHeartRadio every Wednesday at 3 p.m. Chicago. Once again, sit back and be smooth. Give me your ears. This is totally going to be a platform of just helping people, being a voice for everybody, no matter if you're a comedian, athlete, entertainer, or whatever sort. So just give me your ears, man. You know, sit back and enjoy live interviews and hot topics. This is Brandon Cox and the Be Smooth Radio Show. Totally, this is Brandon Cox and the Be Smooth Radio Show. Just like I said, man, if you're joining, man, you're listening to the Be Smooth Radio Show. Thank you for giving me your ears right now, no matter if you're in Texas, Ohio, here in Chicago with me, wherever you at, man. We just want to say thank you, man. And God is totally good all the time, and all the time God is good. Man, I also wanted to touch on the BET Awards the other night, man. Beyonce did a great job. And, man, hats off to her. Her and Kendrick Lamar tore the stage up, man, for real. And mad love to my homegirl, Jennifer Hudson. Man, she put it down, man, for real. They honored Prince in a dope way, man. So, man, I think BET, they kind of lacked some years, you know, with the BET Awards. But this year they came strong, man, you know, and we salute Prince. May he rest in peace, man. Like, man, they totally did a great job with the BET Awards this year, really. So I want to get into it, man. It's one of my good friends, man. This is Jim Beezy. He's a Christian rapper. Him and his awesome wife, Dominique Deal, they did this song together, man. This is one of my favorite songs. They're based out of Chicago. And, man, this is totally touching, man. So if you're going through something, you know, this is for you right here, man. It's called Testimony by Jim Beezy and Dominique Deal.
Made my problems seem easy, but once my high was gone, it was back to reality. I sold crack, smoke, shine, and pop pills. Alcohol got me sent away for 2 long years. Death was at my door, but God refused to let him in. I could never stop thanking him for the things that he did. Death before dishonor was my bond to the street. I was 10 toes in, and God snatched me out the streets. Opened up my eyes, helped me see the clear picture. How the streets had no love, and they quick to get richer. It's only right that I give you what he gave me. Break air, change the story, bondage and poverty. It's time to elevate your people, set your minds free, and grab hold to this new life Jesus made for us. To have a better lifestyle. Mama did all she could, streets made me buck wild. In and out of jail, got adapted to that life. Played the cards I was dealt, wasn't ready to live right. I bounced back and forth, played the game for what it's worth. But the game played me, but God saved me from the hurts. Being blind to the cold that the streets taught the young. Always stuck to the script, was a street crash dummy. Feed poison to the hood, only thinking about the cash. Not the life I was living, child's mind more dad. Many times I reflect and like to check out my past. Only God had a purpose for the me. Under the mask, so I share with you my life through these words on this track. Giving God all the glory, cause he always had my back. Many times I done went back and fell short, but I can't stop thanking him for the things that he did.
Fill me up with your love, fill me up, Lord. I wanna do
number one forte. I stayed on the grind like the homie Matt Forte. Running backs through the alley, catching off swerve. A little young dude, copping all the work. Not here to glorify, just give you my story on how the Lord brought me out the streets, a true story. Now when I look back, I count it all joy. It was only God's grace that grew me from a boy. Now I'm a new man that serves the King. I'm talking Alpha and Omega, I'm chasing a dream. So when you see me in the streets, say what up to me. A real humble dude with a great heart, placed on this cold earth to be a light to the world and help you see everything that was shown to me.
Fill me up with your love, fill me up, Lord, I wanna do better, better. Fill me up with your love.
Yes, fill me up with your love, man. That song is so dope, man. Shout out to Jim Beezy. I am going to do a concert, man, for my fourth annual BLC Live Life Hoop Challenge here in Chicago, West Suburb, Oak Park. And it's 38 North Austin, beginning at 2 p.m. I'm going to also have Tonae Houston. She'll be performing along with Jim Beezy and a host of other people, man. It's going to be great. I'm definitely going to have Stunt Taylor in the building. Man, he's killing the charts right now with his hit song Money Dance, man. And I'm just totally looking forward to this event. And along with my event, July 23rd is also a special day. I got my mother here. Those of you just joined in, this is the Beast Move Radio Show right here, live on Spreaker Radio. I got my mom right here, Carla Kosnap Tali, founder of Hands of Hope for You. Mama, what's up?
Hello, hello, everyone. Thank you for tuning in. You are listening to the BS Mood Radio Show. Hands of Hope for You is here. We're in the house. Happy to talk about our upcoming event, July 23rd, Inside Out 2016. Yes, yes, we will make over our ladies, spotlighting homeless and cancer survivors, and we will just watch these ladies strut the runway. They will strut the runway. Yes, this is a fashion show with a spiritual twist. So we invite you all to come out and support this great event. This is our fundraiser for 2016. And this event will spotlight homeless and cancer survivors. The ladies will strut the runway, a fashion show with spiritual twists. The tickets are $25. We're running a special right now. Tickets are $20 until July the 9th. Hit me up at 773-574-0969, 773-574-0969, or email at handsomehopeforyou@gmail.com.
Yeah, totally, man. And y'all make sure y'all get to this event. I will definitely be in the building, man. It's going to be a great event. I want to shout out everybody, man, that's battling cancer, man. Like, I just want to encourage you to keep your head up. If you're on the streets, if you're going through something, just know it's only temporary. God is able. And I encourage you all to come visit my church. Shout out to Bishop Horace Smith on 38th and Indiana Apostolic Faith Church. Services begin, Mom, put them in on that.
8, 10, and 12 o'clock. Y'all, come on out. Meet Jesus or meet you at the door.
There you go, man. So y'all make sure y'all get up in here, man. And once again, just want to thank you all for tuning in. This is the Beast Move Radio Show, and I just want to finish off by saying God is good. If you're going through something, again, I'm always telling you this is only temporary, so keep pushing, and nothing is impossible without God, man. I love y'all.
Keep the faith.
Totally. Keep the faith, man, for real. All right? One love. Thanks for tuning in. I see y'all tomorrow. Well, I won't see y'all, but y'all will hear my voice tomorrow.
Give us your ears.
Totally. Give us the ears, baby. All right, man. We love y'all. Bye-bye.
Just sit back and be smooth.
Cox on your
tune
radio.
In right now. Right? This now. Is the Be Smooth Radio Show. Just sit back and be smooth.
Man, it's the dopest. Chicago, where you at?
iHeart Radio. You're listening to the Be Smooth Radio
Now live
show.
On Spreaker.